The other day, I saw a chameleon who couldn't change colour. He had a reptile dysfunction.